In this video, we are going to see how to decode the remaining address line, excessive address lines, in order to select a chip among the given memory chip. How to select a particular chip using the excessive address lines. So now you can select it using a NAND gate and a 3-to-8 decoder. Either one you can select. If you select a NAND gate, then if we give all as 1, then the output will be 0. And when it is connected to the rate signal or chip select, because CS will be low. So in that case, it will be again converted to 1 and that particular chip will be selected. So the same result can be obtained. That is all 1s given that can be given here. Here all 1s. This is a 3-to-8 decoder. So 3 inputs. Which will generate a one single output among 8 outputs, that is 0 to 7. So here A15 is given for this enabled signal, and these two are given to the ground. So now what happens in all our one, this particular 3-to-8 decoder will be selected, which in turn, because of this input 111, this 07 is correct, will be selected. The output will come, the output will be here. And when this is connected to a particular chip, that chip will be special. So we'll see how it is selected. Let us imagine the same order we have seen in the previous picture. This is a 3-to-8 decoder. And it's an EEPROM, which is of memory 4096. So it means 2 power 12. So we need 12 address lines for individually selecting the registers. This 4096 registers. You can register can be selected by 12 addresses. So here, what will happen to the remaining address? What will we do? Suppose we have many memory chip of this. So how to select this chip? So when I connect this with the 0, now it will select this chip. So how it will be selected? If I want to connect this to this 0, then I have to give all 0. So when I give all 0, the output will come from here. And this will be the output, which in turn will select this. 0 will come and chip 1 will come. Suppose I am going to connect another 4096 memory. I can give it for 01. And then that I can give it for the next 2. In that case, I have to give a combination of 100 and 0. So likewise, we can connect up to 8 memory chips of the same capacity, which means 4096 into 8. That much memory chip I can connect. That is expand the capacity of the memory. So the decoder is used to decode 4 address lines, A15 to A12. And the output O0, that is this, of the decoder is connected to the chip enabled loop. The chip enabled loop is accessible only with address lines or when all is a 0. A15 here it is 0. So what happens when you give 0, it converted into 1 and this 3-to-8 decoder will be selected. So this is used for selecting this 3-to-8 decoder and the remaining 3 lines are used for selecting the 8 of flaps. Okay, for this prong, one control signal MEMR active low is needed because this is a read-only memory. So only reading signal is needed, no MEMW is needed. It is connected to OE low to enable the output. Address decoding and memory address. The address range of this one can be obtained as follows. Here 000. Here also you have to give 0 so that this will get converted at 1 and this will be 0. So A12 to A15 must be 0 and all these things are again from 0 to this 111. So now if you select it, make it as 444, now you will have 0000 will be the address range of this chip. So this can be the chip's 4096 page of memory can be used as 16 pages because this 00 to 0AF. This is the higher order. If you take the higher order, it ranges from 00 to 0AF. That is 0F. This is 16 pages. And if if you take this table, you will have 256 individual actors. So 16 pages, but each page will consist of 256. It can be imagined like that. Now, address decoding and reading from memory. So the same thing, whatever the figure, what we have seen here previous, that is what given here. So zero, how you can read. So first, if you want to read this, then you have to place all one. And here you have to put zero. For that, zero FFFH. This particular number address will be selected and the data will be read and it will be placed on the output. Now, an example, analyze the circuit and find its reading. So here we have 2048 into 8. This each register becomes the 8 bit of data and it is 2048 register between 2 power 11. 2 power 11 is equal to 2048, which means 11 address lines are needed. So A0 to A10 address lines are needed for individually selecting the registers. And then it has RT bar and WO because it is a read-write model. So we have both read and write signals. Now, from the remaining lines, A11 to A15, how we are going to connect. Here, A11 to A15, since we are connecting to 3 to 8 decoder, we need only 3 input lines for this. So, still we have 2 more address lines. So, what we are going to do? We can use one for chip selecting of this and another one also enable. So, like this, we can give. So what happens? Now we give 0, 0, 0. Yes, not 0. Here O1, output 1 is connected. Which means this must be O, A1 must be 1. 1, 0, 0. That is 1, 0, 0. That is for output 1. And then this can be given as 0. Then only it will be converted and 1 becomes. And here we have to give 1 directly. Then only this will be successful. So 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. Then all these things raise from 0 to all 1. So if you split it as 1, 4 bit, for this it is 0, for this it is 0, for this it is 8. 1, 0, 0, 8 bits. I'm sorry, 4 bits and you take this, this is 8, and this is also 8. So 8, 8, 0, 0, that's 2. 8, 8, not 8, 8. Here it is 8. Here it is F. A, F, F, and F. So this is the address range of this circuit. This is how you analyze. Now, as an example, we take one more example. We take this. Let us take this circuit. Here we have 2 memory chips. Okay. So how you select? With this given address lines. So this is a 4K into 8 and this is 2K into 8, which means 2048 and this is 4096. So for that we have A0 to A11. This we need 12 address lines, for this we need 11 address lines. Okay, so this need, its necessity of address lines is different from this memory chip. But still we are able to use a 3 to 8 decoder. So the remaining line is up to 11, we need this. Then from 12, we can use 12, that being 4. Okay. So when this combination, for this 4-0, that is output 0 is taken, for this output 2 is connected to this. Okay. Now, in 15, 15 is used for enabling this, 380. Now, when this is 0, this will be selected, and this is output 2 is connected. 2 is connected with this. So what will happen? What will be the address? So let us analyze for this. This is a from, keep from. And so there is no write signal. That is, this is read memory. Now we will see that. See here, since it is connected with this, first we will see EPROM. 0, 0, 0. Then only this will be selected. Okay. Then here, this is 0, 0, 0. And this, if you give 0 only, this will be selected. So 0. So 0, 0, 0. Okay. Then here again it ranges from all 0s to 1. Now if you split this 4 bits, we have 0, 0, 0, 2, then 0 FFH. Now we'll consider this. Here A11 is not considered. A11, here only we have A11. But here A0 to A10 only. A11 is not at all included in contest. So which means we can think that to be a zero value. So if you take this for 2, it is 0, 1, 0. 12 is 0, 1, 0 only, 2 will be selected. Then here, as usual, 0. Then only this will be selected. So 0, 1, 0, 0. This is the values for this. Whereas A11 is not at all mentioned here. So that is 7. So we can substitute 0 for that. Okay. The imagining that could be a logic 0. Now, all these things are 0. And here, again, all are 0. Now, if you make this as 4-4 bit interpretation, this will be 2, 0, 0. And here, this is here, this is here, up to this, here it is 7. Okay? For this, it is 2. So, this is the other thing. Now, here, this is just assume, and it is left. Okay? And this is said to be partial decoding. Here, it is absolute decoding because all the address lines are used for decoding here for this particular EPROM. Whereas for this read-write memory, we have left A11 and we assume that it will have some value. Okay, so you can substitute 1 also as well as 0. So this is called partial decoding. Other address lines are used, but this line is left to the imagination. This is said to be partial decoding. So when you substitute 1 also, this will work. Okay, so that is said to be partial decoding. Now we'll see what is partial decoding. Move example.